Pier 1 import sales continue to slide. More stores are expected to disappear. The home goods retailer has plans on closing 57 stores within the fiscal year. Further failure to meet performance goals may lead to a total shutdown of 145 stores. Pier 1 Imports will be one of the many large retailers facing widespread closures.